Ayo.
The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life, and I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Ghoul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Huh. The Vex never stop, do they? There are as many theories as to why they do what they do as there are cryptarchs in the cryptarchy. Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
The Taken.
Those things.
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer fallen or Cabal. A hive god changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it. must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Shock alert! Someone or something drew the Taken here!
Ashermere? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
There it goes. It's like we closed the portal.
And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look.
Definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fool! Abnormal neutrino scattering.
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look.
Definitely didn't close it.
Remedy this mess, you fool!
Thank you.
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now.
Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
This lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Asher, they blew it up.
Incinerating it before it could fall into your hands? The Cabal must be terrified of you. I don't see why. If you must go crashing about, first find me. Otherwise, you'll interfere with my delicate experiments.
Ikora tells me that Commander... somebody... I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then, we will tell Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong.
And oh, I will relish that.
Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
price is right, I suppose.
Yes, we are done. Are we having a moment? You are imagining it. You cannot feel the nanomachine in your tendons.
Thank you.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, ah, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die. His final death.
I think we're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network, to scan the Almighty.
Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way. Way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Steroneutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
Let's find that override. I think we've got the drill going.
Good. Return to the drill site and get into the Warmind vault. I am eager to discredit Vuvuzela's plan to attack the Almighty. So, what's a warmind, exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence, designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the war mine vault.
Let's get down to the vault.
Thank you.
Asher, Ikora, we're on our way into the vault.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot, because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher. Find the war mind, reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Thank you. scan going?
Orly, the Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my fire team.
Tell me again, Speaker. What makes your guardians worthy of the light? What is the price of such power and immortality?
Devotion. Self-sacrifice. Death.
Death. Explain.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death. So, feel free to kill yourself.
Devotion. Sacrifice. I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable. He raised me, taught me, trained me, and in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge against an empire that failed him, that failed itself. Rejection, ridicule, torment. It made me stronger. I gave everything to win not just acceptance, but glory. Beneath my mask, Speaker, is the face of devotion and sacrifice. I will not take the light by force. To do so would be to admit failure. And I never fail. Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now. I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the Jovian moon was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light. Dominus, everything we've worked for is here, for the taking. All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.